on Tuesday as rivers burst their banks, flooding into streets and interrupting train services. Footage circulating online shows subway commuters trapped inside a train compartment in Mirki, near shoulder-deep water, as railway services were halted due to the drought have wreaked havoc on the province's transportation system throughout the weekend. Henan is a key regional transportation center, but the roads and tunnels have become severely flooded, with vehicles and buses floating in the murky floodwater in some parts and torrents of water sweeping the streets. Water levels in the Yi River have threatened to destroy the Buddhist Longmen Grottoes, a UNESCO World Heritage Site with millennia-old sculptures. Elsewhere in the province, floodwaters burst through factory walls and hit a high-temperature solution in a tank, causing an explosion at an aluminum alloy mill in Dingfeng, Henan, resulting in a firestorm. Although the Dingfeng Power Group has yet to release a public statement on the event, no injuries or fatalities are thought to have happened at the facility. According to local statistics quoted by Reuters, weather stations in Henan recorded rainfall of more than 50 millimeters between Saturday and Tuesday, with 1,614 monitoring sites reporting levels of more than 100 millimeters and 151 reporting levels of more than 250 millimeters.
What color?
This is a big guy.
这里是龙海路隧道，隧道出隧道那个口，里面还有人，有好几个人淹死在里面了。看前面是出口，这里是隧道出口。
我们现在困在地铁里边了，那水已经很深了，我们地铁里边已经到腰了。大家能看到朋友圈的话，帮我们报个警。我们在沙口路，我们沙口。
一。
一，我天，不可能。
铁子们快呀，有人没有啊，救命啊。
站起来。
兄弟们已经到腰了，过腰了。
往那边去。
外边看看没？外边水更高。看看外边水更高。
气，哎呀，我的天哪！哎呀，一个小孩，一个孩子，一个父亲。